Hello, I am in the utility room in my family home in the UK, and I've come back to England for a short trip to see my family. And while I'm here, I wanted to film some videos with my mother, and today is one of those. So before I left Japan, I packed various snacks and foods into my suitcase so that she could try some things from Japan. And today I am gonna get her to try this. Ta-da! Udon! An instant udon. Kitsune udon. And we will see what my mother thinks of this. So let's get her to try it.
Ta-da!
Okay, now I'm unmuted.
Ho 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 hee ho.
Okay.
Hello.
I'm here with my mother. Today you're going to be trying this. It's called Kitsune udon.
Kitsune udon.
Oh, not bad.
Right. I've been preparing for this moment since morning by not eating, so I think everything is going to taste good.
Good. That's what we like to hear. So udon, you understand, right? Udon noodles.
I heard it.
Okay. This sort of thick noodles.
Right. Okay.
Okay. And kitsune means fox.
Just listen to me.
Well, I looked at why it's fox udon. And one theory is that this thing on this picture here, that is deep fried tofu.
Right.
And one theory is that in like Japanese folklore, foxes like deep fried tofu. And that's why it's called fox udon. But another thing I read was just the fact that it's reddish, like the color of a fox. This is kind of long though. This one takes 8 minutes, so.
Is it prepared?
I will just add water. But have to wait for 8 minutes.
You're not going to show that 8 minutes.
No, cut the 8 minutes. Look at this kettle.
Why not?
You can see the water.
We're not advertising it.
I'm not advertising it, but it's interesting. Okay, here we go. So open it halfway. Ta-da! Looks like a piece of toast.
Looks like a piece of bread.
What do you think of the smell?
Don't they want to see this piece of bread?
I think the Japanese people watching know what it looks like.
Well, if for any chance non-Japanese people watching it.
Okay, it has the little brick in there that looks like piece of toast. Gonna pull it out.
If it is something hot, I'm not up to it.
Soups? I don't think it will be hot.
Do you? Are you?
It says, it's kind of like a lemon. Like a...
In the shape of pepper? Or a...
It won't be spiced.
Bees?
Okay, now let's add it in.
That's fine.
Okay. I'll skip 8 minutes.
Eight minutes.
55? Yes, the longest one I've ever seen. I've never seen one this long.
Cheers.
It's not lemon, it's yuzu. It's like a
yuzu.
A lemon fam. Oh, okay, so you know.
I drank liqueur. Oh, what's it? Yuzu. It's yuzu something. Yeah, and like, you know, it was alcoholic.
Japanese lemon kind of thing. Sometimes they put it in
yuzu's, the bar. Yuzu is like berries, aren't they?
I don't know, sometimes I feel like this big.
Like a plum. Oh,
more
yeah.
Like a plum, like an orange. I don't know.
Plum. Knowledge berries.
I don't know, maybe you could
just go for it. Let's go. Okay. You know, because, you know, someone is going to have a tantrum.
Okay, ta-da! It's popped out now. So it now looks like a swollen sponge. It's a bit early. Oh, do we want to add this?
Well, I guess so. How are you supposed to eat it?
Just, yeah. Well.
Ooh.
Hot?
It's hot.
Careful, yeah. It is like a sponge, so it's probably smooth inside.
It's nice, as I said, but I'm hungry.
So everything is nice.
So it's plus few. It's reddish. Oh, it's some artificial reddish. It's not really reddish.
It's not a radish.
It's
Do you want to try it and find out what it is?
Not an egg.
It's not an egg, no. It's a fish
It's a cake. Sofu. Tofu.
No, it's a fish cake.
All right.
Yeah.
I'd never guess.
And I don't actually know what it's called, but yeah, always like this white inside and this pink outside. Sometimes they're in the shape of a star, like.
So how I'm going to catch these? I need a spoon.
You want a spoon? I can bring you a spoon.
Sorry, Japanese people. No way I can master the sticks. So we'll eat it like a pasta.
Okay, I will try a bit of it. I haven't actually tried this brand. What do you like?
Nice.
It's good.
Wow, this is interesting. It's like a toast in the water. And it's like a bad
sound. A floating toast.
Мочалочку не хочешь? Кусочек мочалочки. Большая мочалочку. Давай оторву ее чуть-чуть.
It is very sweet.
Yeah. Very nice. I mean, I would eat it at lunch time, at work. You know, just that hot water. People will be jealous that what exactly are you eating.
I cannot remember. Ah, the test. Yeah. Okay, I understand.
I did my telephone.
Very loud.
Well, I guess I did the same.
It's not near mine, that's for sure. It's late.
Why is it so delayed?
Where is it?
Delayed. Yeah, it is delayed.
England doesn't have one of these yet until today. Emergency
alerts. Oh. A new UK government service that will warn you if there's a life-threatening emergency nearby. This is a test. You do not need to take any action.
Yeah. There you go. The first...
First ever.
The first ever one in the UK. Is like that. Okay, that's the sound they've chosen.
What just happened in Japan was something.
It's supposed to not be scary for children, so the children don't panic or something like this. I think that's what it sounds a lot more gentle. This was quite. Yeah.
I've already forgotten how it was. It used to be a good imitator of a Canada goose. We have a lot of Canada geese in England.
Ah! It was something like that.
But it's like not like a crazy donkey.
Child.
But 10 years ago, though, it wasn't a problem, Hila.
So far. It kind of sounds like a donkey though, so.
Yeah, it's flying donkeys.
How was it?
It was good, delicious. No, honestly, I mean...
It would do for lunch though.
Yeah, absolutely.
So, let me know if you think that Kitsune Udon is called Fox Udon because of the orangey aburaage, or is it because of the folklore? Let me know down in the comments. And let me know what is your favorite instant kitsune udon.
We'll try next time.
Next time I'll bring it to the UK.
Oh, when I go.
Oh yeah, when you go, when you come, you can eat so many different things. Not even just the instant one. You can go to restaurants.
I'll go to restaurants all the time.
Breakfast, lunch, dinner.
Yep.
If you like this video, please leave it a like. Check out my English school if you haven't checked it out yet. And sign up for a free consultation session. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.
'Cause you sort of don't pronounce let me know. What is it? Why don't you speak proper English? Like, let me know.
Let me know. That helicopter just keeps going round and round.
Maybe he's looking for
a criminal.
You know, we live near prison.
Give it to the escape. No,
the prison is escape. No.